Hey, you made it. Nice threads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooty. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we're going roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Are you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dog. All
right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dog? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me, Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second, right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place is going to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this! I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is gonna be blackballed before you reach the ninth tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are gonna make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man.
Hey, get after him, man. Let's go.
Eugene?
What? We have a serious problem here.
I know, Raymond. Just drive.
Hey, we ain't got to kill no one here. We just got to get them to stop and put a beating on their ass. Now ram them motherfuckers. He's heading that way. Come on,
holy
bitch.
Fuck.
Let's talk this shit through. Hey, let's do it for the doctor. Come on. Is this motherfucker going through the movie studio? Shit, all right, let's do this.
Get away from me!
Compliments of Mr. Young, bitch! And shit, I know one of the producers around here. I hope his ass ain't at work today. What you waiting for?
Yeah, compliments of Mr. Young, bitch.
Maybe it's my young
man. I can't believe it.
There he goes. Look, look. Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more.
What the fuck? Well, you need to understand how I don't know.
You just couldn't
keep
your fucking mouth
shut,
huh?
Ram it again. Let's go. He don't look scared enough to me. Hell yeah!
No, 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 no!
Bitch!
Hey, keep on.
Really, dude?
Okay.
What?
What you waiting for?
No fucking way.
Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more.
What the fuck?
This is really very dangerous.
Right there. Hey, right there.
Hey, play through this.
Here, keep it up. All right. Hell yeah. What I'm talking about.
Hey, you country club assholes just fuck with the wrong guy.
Hey, look, lay off a little bit. We need this asshole in one piece so we can have a little talk, all right? Follow him and let's see where he ends up. Hey, now this the day they gonna be talking about when F. Clinton and partner is listed on the Ballsack 500. Come on, we need to find this asshole. Hey, try to peer.
Whoa, what police said?
There he is, we got his ass. All right, partner. Hey, get your swing warmed up. Now let's play.
Hey, come on, let's fuck his ass up a little bit.
Hey, come on, calm down.
Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch.
Now, good, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take it easy. I apologize. You hear that? I apologize.
Man, come on, let's beat this motherfucker ass. Ah! Boom! Ah! Compliments of Dre, motherfucker! Oh. Hey, this place under new management, you understand me?
Okay, yeah. Call Mr. Young, tell him I'll resign my membership today!
All right. I think he done some thinking. Now let me call Dre right quick. Hey, Dre, we took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from them no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over, we'll get right on it. My man.
Am I the only one who works for a living?
Sorry.
Raise up now, motherfucker!
About a job and the drugs, of course.
Yeah,
you ain't got
shit
nowhere to go. You ain't going nowhere.
You piece of shit. You ain't shit. Dick face.
Someone's hit over there.
Straight bitch.
Before you get smoked.
You piece of shit! You don't belong over here.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
Hey, so who's ready to go see some triads? They opened up a new club in town, but that shit probably a front. I don't give a fuck about that. What I do give a fuck about is that we know a copy of Dre's phone was in there not too long ago. Now let's go take a look around, see what the fuck we can find.
Jeez!
Okay, who's up for some good news?
Shit, what's up?
According to their records, the club owners had CCTV installed a while back. We can just check the footage at the time when we know the phone was on site and see who was there.
Sound like a plan to me.
But this system is an antique. It's not even online, so we'll need the actual security tape from their office.
Shit, I thought this was gonna be difficult.
Thank you.
Good work out there.
Thank you.
Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at. Don't tell me. He got a fucking super yacht offshore, right? You see them dudes coming on shore Toros all the fucking time.
Get out there and take a look around it. Maybe we'll find a clue.
And look, watch out for security, all right? There's always security.
Minecraft is live.
So, boss, don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble.
Help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Thank you.
Dre here, and we got the Diamond Casino.
Oh, so that's where he gonna do the big reveal at, huh?
Yeah, most likely. I'll have a look. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Wait, man, you got a penthouse and a super yacht? Man, who the fuck did you rob?
According to my research, everybody.
Ha! Now that's why you my motherfucking partner. Okay, but look, get your ass up out of here, cause we got more motherfuckers to rob real soon.
Right about that.
Hey, so the guy you're escorting home? Yeah, don't take him home. He's some kind of big-shot fracking lobbyist, and he needs to go straight to rehab. Broke out this afternoon, headed straight for our club. Poor judgment, impeccable taste. A man after my own heart. You know, I used to have a rule. I'll deal with gangsters, celebrity degenerates, drug dealers, crooked cops. As long as they run a long tab and tip the maid, I don't care. But politicians, oh, they're always on the blacklist. Simpler times. Now, the celebrity degenerates are all becoming fucking politicians, and the politicians are all celebrity degenerates. It's impossible to have standards anymore.
Thank you. Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple. Man.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.